They be sobbing equations, wah-wah phasing, high-pitch whines in and out, collating, negative incline, decline, positive, true, you don't have to take the gift that we got here. Angry that society is forcing education, rather be consuming than repeat multiplication, product after product like exponentiation, knowledge that is power, such a strong correlation, more skill, more value, XY placement, you don't value this skill because it is adjacent to spotlight, highlight, all the celebration, behind the scenes, big dollar bill innovation, you thought the only way out the hood was entertainment, a poison in a fish hook, ex-liberation. Teacher, if you tune in at the lessons, my students never fail, they go hard, ask questions, chase after knowledge until it is their possession, work out comprehension as if it's an obsession, everybody else is just a name on a roster, you chasing after nothing, no problem, we got ya, if you wanna learn something, nobody can stop ya, but if you don't care to learn, student imposter, nobody but God can give talent to the unwilling, you don't wanna learn, prophecy self-fulfilling. Wasting time at school if you're not grabbing the skills. What did school ever do for you? Nothing ever will. Unless you change your posture, start to quest the payoff. Work a full 8-hour stop, taking every day off.